get our ears on. Okay, guys, they're coming in hot, so stay frosty and bring that delivery home.
Okay, I got this.
Shade, what's your status? Single. Everybody here's got leaf and lizard brains. I meant, how are you holding up? I'm still alive, aren't I? Good. St. Graham's got another minute on the reactor. Get ready to wrap it up.
Target's destroyed. Defeated.
Stupid sack of bolts.
Warning. Illegal vector. Return to known space.
Destroyed.
Try harder.
The target is no more.
Down.
sack of bolts.
Targets destroyed.
These guys are fast.
Not fast enough. Check this out.
Try harder.
Enemy destroyed. Targets destroyed.
There. Tell him to hang on a few minutes longer.
Breach in reactor hull.
Everyone, back to the ship! The reactor's been breached!
On our way. Just one more left.
With us. No. No.
Yeah.
Equinox pilots, come in. The Equinox has crashed.
Hunter, it's Mason. I'm alive. Where are you?
I repeat, the Equinox has crashed. All pilots picked up.
There's too much interference.
Pilot ship online. All systems on reserve power.
Sage, I need to get back to the Equinox. Get a scan up.
Negative. Equinox Nova depleted. All long-range communications disrupted.
What? Nova depleted? Guess I gotta find it myself then.
Analysis complete. Recommend short-range weaponry.
Looks like a way out. Yes, the Equinox.
Aw, come on.
Enemy analysis complete. Recommend elemental combination.
I think that's all of them.
Mason! Is that you?
Chase! You're safe! What happened? Is everyone all right?
It's okay. We're all here.
Oh man, that is such great news. Okay, let's get moving. St. Grand's still out there.
We can't! Those freaks who took St. Grand also stole our reactor. There's a backup, but until we get more fuel, we're not going anywhere.
What? We can't just stay here. There's gotta be something we can do.
Maybe there is. Check your map. Here's your ship. You should be able to see everything within the scan radius. The rest of the planet's uncharted territory, for now.
Razor, I am picking up an alien signal nearby.
You think someone's out there?
Worth checking out. Feel free to give the map a spin. Not much to it now, but once we explore more of this place, it'll definitely come in handy.
Okay, you guys keep working on repairs. I'll go find help.
Be careful. We don't know what's out there.
I'll tell you one thing that's out there. A bunch of killer robots!
Killer robots? We've seen what, drakes and a couple of cyclopses?
Hold up! Wait, this is normal to you people?
Get used to it or go home. The Legion's been here way longer than the rest of us.
Thank you.
Starlink database updated.
Hey, the signal's coming from a kind of building. You think they're friendly?
Let's hope so. Go say hi. We'll be here if you need it.
Oh, good, you're back. Wait, you're not Thicket. Nah, where's my assistant when you need him?
Hi. Listen, my name is Mason. Our flagship crashed. We were hoping you had fuel.
Oh, sorry. My missing assistant has me all flustered. You haven't seen a squat leafy fellow wandering around, have you?
No. Maybe we can help each other?
I sent Thicket to put down a beacon, and he set it right next to an imp hive. Stars knows where he is, but I need that hive removed. Then I can help you with, fuel, was it?
I've got just the thing.
Dude, you just made...
So you said I need to clear out an imp hive.
Imps, such nasty little machines. Of all the Legion, they irk me the most. I find the best way to handle them is, well, not to handle them at all. But I hear combustion works.
So, fire? I think we can handle that.
Enemy analysis complete. Structural weakness identified.
All right, I think I'm coming up on the hive. Wish me luck.
So that's where imps come from. This structure must be controlling them somehow.
I think I made him mad. Get off!
Ah, wonderful. No hive, no imps. Just the way I like it. I have some Electrum waiting here for you, as promised.
Oh. Actually, our ship takes Nova.
Nova? Where did you say you were from?
Well, most of us are from a planet called Earth. Or more specifically, New Jersey.
Well, the only way to get Nova here is to salvage the core from an extractor. But, well, it should appear on your map.
Interesting. Now that we have helped this observatory, our visibility on the planet has increased.
There's the Legion extractor. Looks like that's our target.
Word of warning. Extractors are Legion machines. Before my time, they were easy to salvage. But since the reawakening, they defend themselves most efficiently. But you all seem desperate. Competent enough. Just bring the core to me and we'll be done.
Hmm. Look at that storm.
Ah, yes. The extractor should be just inside.
Starlink database updated. Enemy analysis complete. Siege weaponry recommended.
Whoa, that thing is massive. You sure this is a good idea?
It's the only idea we got.
First, you'll need to target the nodes along the perimeter. Aim for the red power cell. Once those are down, the extractor's core will be exposed. Extractor nodes are no joke. Keep away from their attack. Forget to hop over those lasers. Disabled. Now's your chance to hit the extractor and dodge those lasers. Reactivating. You'll have to disable them before you can damage the extractor. Careful. The extractor nodes can defend themselves, so watch out. Extractor lasers are quite the menace. Be sure to jump over them if you can. Extractor nodes take you down. dodge them or find cover.
I think.
Sweet. Now grab that core and get out of there.
A core is in the center of the extractor. Get a good hold on it and pull back. Just not too hard.
Got it.
Interstellar. Nova is such a rarity, you could make quite a fortune with your skills.
I don't get it. Can't you just make more Nova?
If only we could. Sadly, while there is plenty of Electrum to be found, no one knows how to refine it. So the only Nova left is inside those machines. And well, we're not all as brave as you are.
Wow. I wonder if St. Grand knows about this.
What was that?
Our captain, St. Grand, he learned how to create Nova. That's how we got here.
Your captain can make Nova? My stars, why didn't you say so? Knowledge of that kind could upset the entire system. And you say he's missing?
That's why we're here.
I see. Fascinating.
Look at the size of that tower. I'm getting the feeling there's a lot we don't know about Atlas.
You're back.
Here's the core. That everything you need?
Outstanding. Extracting the Nova should take just a moment. I'll need to arrange for a replacement.
A replacement? What do you mean?
Well, you have a captain to find, don't you? A captain that can make Nova, no less. Your crew could use a local expert, and I'm not too shabby in a fight either.
You'll have to meet the team and make sure everyone's on board.
Then it sounds like a sabbatical is in order. I will meet you there. Just have to find that darn assistant.
Almost there.
Good. Once we get the Nova loaded, we should be good to go.
And then we find St. Grant.
That's right!
Yeah, unless he's... you know,
Levi? What the heck?
What? I hope he isn't. I'm just saying.
Don't worry. He's our captain. We won't let him down.
Apparently that's called bone fruit. Real appetizing. It's not a plant, but a kind of parasite? Ugh.
I'm here. So how do I transfer the Nova?
Open your ship's computer. You should be able to launch the repair sequence from the Equinox screen. Nice. If we find any more goodies around here, maybe we can upgrade the Equinox even more. Until then, let's see if this works.
This was a precision strike. They must have tracked our core through the hull.
Well, this isn't enough Nova to draw anyone's attention, that's for sure. But Mason's calculations are right. Should be just enough to get us airborne again.
Yeah, or just enough to be blown to pieces.
Hit it, Chase!
Flight capabilities restored.
That's your cue. Meet us in orbit and we'll go over the next steps.
Okay. We're coming, St. Grant.
Starlink database updated.
I have waited so long for this. I foresaw this moment many years ago. The Wardens showed me, and now the gift appears. The time has come to harvest Nova.
Nova?
When the Warden gods departed so long ago, they took with them the secrets to Nova. You must feed my legion.
Look, if you want Nova, it's no trouble. But first, I'm gonna need to get back to my crew.
Your crew is lost. You will show me how to make Nova. And you will kneel before your Warden.
Thanks, Judge.
Listen. I got contacts. They might know who took St. Grant. Let's talk to them first.
This is the only intel I trust. The Legion's got a hierarchy, and orders gotta come from somewhere. Let's crack a few more open and see where that gets us.
That's not very diplomatic, but it could work.
What are we waiting for? Let's get out there.
Levi, come on. Whoa.
Hold on. I need to show you something. Open your ship's computer. Each time you master a weapon or ship, you can come here to gain new abilities and advantages in combat.
Nice. Thanks for the update.
So like I was saying, the imps on Kareet and the drakes that attack Shade are all Legion. So the Legion have to be connected to St. Grand's capture.
An interesting theory. But our research points to the fact that the Legion are not intelligent.
Which means someone's controlling them. We just need to find out who.
Wow. You guys sound just like a prospector I know. That Haven old-timer was always on about the Legion hierarchy.
Great. I'll go talk to him.
Wait, wait, wait,
I meant you guys are nuts. Are all humans this dense?
Look, I saw the ones who took St. Grand. They weren't robots. If this guy's got a theory about that, we should hear it.
Fine. If you guys want to talk to Eli, go ahead. But I'm warning you, he's a little on the cranky side.
You sure that's not just when he's talking to you?
Oh, so you do have a sense of humor. Good to know.
Oh, one last thing. Your hyperdrive is back up. Just don't run into any asteroids. We only got so many spare parts around here.
Thanks. I'll try to be careful.
Warning. Incoming Outlaw hyperspace trap. Detected. Hyperdrive disrupted.
Ah! Getting knocked out of hyperdrive. Wait, those drakes. Are they chasing someone? Sage, open comms.
Channel open.
Hey, pilot. Looks like you could use a hand.
Beat it, before I beat you.
You sure about that?
What do you know, Snoop Brain? Maybe I'm luring Legion into my trap. But so long as you're here, I'll let you take a few pot shots at him.
Nice to meet you, too.
Thank you.
nothing like a good battle to get the blood pumping. You're all right, pal, even though you got a puny ship.
Puny? It's the same size as yours.
Ha! Feisty, too. I like it. Maybe we'll meet again.
Guys, did you see what just happened?
You're lucky. Most outlaws only got one code. Shoot first, talk never.
Man, this place is a freaking danger zone.
It's Atlas, kid. Our space has all kinds of loot caches and shipwrecks. And if it's worth picking over, it's worth fighting over. Why else do you think those drakes were after me?
Indeed. We expeditions stay within our planetary gravity wells for a reason. Even the prospectors rarely see space these days.
See? Even the eggheads got street smarts. It's the way we live. Or else we don't.
Okay, just made it to Haven. Wow. The view definitely beats the last one. Might be hard to spot your friend, though.
Just keep your eye out for an old refinery. Should be near a river.
I'll do my best.
So, Shade, have you known this guy long? No offense, but you don't seem like someone who makes friends with, well, anyone.
Hey, I never said we were friends. We met back when he was still taking jobs. Used to be one of the baddest bounty hunters around.
Used to be.
Eli's like 300 years old. Saw too much of the world and stopped making sense of it, I guess. Always ranting about the world being secretly run by Krakna or whatever. One day he just packed it in and set up his own digs.
I know the feeling. When I started developing Starlink, I tried to get funding. Everyone thought I was crazy.
Well, jury's still out on that.
Proximity alert. Outlaw fortifications detected.
That is a krill heart pellet. They can't digest the bones of their prey, so they like puke them up. Ugh, ew.
I'm taking fire! Somebody help!
Mayday! Mayday! My ship's non-responsive.
Starlink database updated.
Looks like the refinery's up ahead.
Warning. Prickle burr attached. Throw or attack the prickle burr to dislodge it.
Would you stop attacking me? Jeez!
Hold it right there. You're on private property. Move along before you make another mistake.
I know. I just need a second of your time. My friend Shade said when it comes to the Legion, you know more than anyone. Hoping that was true?
Shade? That meter never listened to a word I said.
Okay, forget about Shade. Just answer a few questions and I'll be out of your hair. I mean, leaves. Feathers?
Uh-huh. Here's the deal. I ain't in the business of being made a fool. You want me to play along? You're gonna have to make it worth my while. My refinery's been combing the area for minerals, but there's a couple of types we're still missing. You scare up a rare one for me. Maybe we talk.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
Dude, that's awesome! Another alien, bro!
Incoming.
Oops. Did I get you?
Just remember why we're here. Friends are good. Information is better.
We've tracked some outlaws to their hideout. Your map's been updated.
Warning. Prickle burr attached. Throw or attack the prickle burr to dislodge it.
Me, friend.